I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me.
Christmas in Australia is the hottest day of the month, whereas Christmas is the coldest, one of the coldest days of the year in this country. When we were waiting for the end of the war, the new song at that time was, at Christmas time, was I'll Be Home for Christmas. I get emotional because so many of my friends are gone. If you are not a veteran, you will never understand what they went through. We suffered the same loneliness, the same of everything. You're away from the home. All you have is paper that tells you that, well, we're fine at home. But you do not have any real contact with your family. All of us nurses would stand by our radios, and that is all we had. So as I say, we were at the home, around the radio, listening to the I'll Be Home for Christmas. She got up from there and she went to her bedroom and just sobbed. All of us that were there, we just rushed to that radio and listened. You have no idea how much that song means to me. And believe me, yes, I did get home for Christmas that in 1945.
I'll be home for Christmas if only in